They're gonna be all my content for this video.
Well, at least they're all big fish.
Oh, yeah! Is that a cut?
Yeah.
Yeah. That was sweet. That's not a bad way to start. Yeah. I am. Sweet. You want to throw your chubby through here and see if they prefer that? I feel like I should have gotten You want to throw your chubby? Oh!
My chubby's wrecked. I had to try on a chubby.
Alright. Well, I got one to come up. Right there. That was a cut, I think. Sweet.
What?
Sweet. Hopper.
Chubby?
Yeah. Feel like you can call your shots in water like that. Oh, dang, I think that's a good one. Right under that branch, like exactly where that branch is. Yeah. Oh, how's that not get eaten? Craig's on. That was center. Got another cut?
Yeah. Can you take a photo?
Yeah.
I don't know which species they're here.
Bear River.
Bear River?
Yep. There. That was center, huh?
Yeah, right behind that big rock. Probably 5 feet downstream.
Oh, that's a drift. Oh! That's another big one.
Big one.
Yeah, last minute, nose out, but didn't eat it. Oh, twice. Oh. Oh. Oh, up on the rock. Little cutty. No browns yet, huh?
Got a cut or a brown?
Cut. All right, you're up. Greg's first fish on a squirmy. Big one. God. Ugh. I need to dry this one off. All right.
Stop and think about your whole flight leading up to that moment.
Nice.
It's a rainbow.
Wow. I don't think I've ever caught a rainbow this high. Wow. It'll look wild.
Not close as a clip.
No, dude, something ate the dropper first, I think, because it went under, and then something came and swiped at the hopper. I'm pretty sure that's what happened there. Because I was setting before that second fish came for the hopper. Do I still have a fly? I do. Oh!
Should have waited. I got too impatient.
What'd that one eat?
That was the PMB merger.
Yeah.
I thought my dry was just sinking.
They're gonna be all my content for this video.
Well, at least they're all big fish.
They've all been cuts today, pretty much, too. Nice. Finally got one. Stop eating the net. Greg's on. Oh. Dude. That's a big fish. What? Yeah. Dude, that is solid.
Can you hold this for a sec?
Yeah. On the dry?
Yeah. It looks like a stick.
Nice one. Well, we're walking out of here. Got a lot of hits today. Not a ton to the net, but it was still fun to see fish come up for the hoppers. Greg got into a decent amount. Anyways, if you enjoyed this video, like down below, consider subscribing, all that good stuff. Thanks. Let's see if we're recording Craig's final moments. Hey, you've earned whatever food you put in your body today.